Lakers news, LeBron James reacts to Russell Westbrook trade. There were questions about whether the Los Angeles Lakers could make a major move this offseason, but once again, Rob Pelinka has come through. The Lakers agreed to acquire Russell Westbrook from the Washington Wizards, getting a true third star to team with LeBron James and Anthony Davis. There are some concerns about Westbrook's fit with the Lakers and whether they will have enough shooting to space the floor on offense. But there is no doubt that there is an excitement surrounding the franchise once again, including the team's star. LeBron James took to his Instagram following news of the trade, posting a simple graphic featuring the Lakers' new trio of stars. Reactions have varied on the deal bringing Westbrook back to his hometown team, but what is most important is how his teammates feel. And by the looks of this, LeBron James is extremely excited with the Lakers' latest addition. Last season with the Wizards, Westbrook averaged 22.2 points, 11.5 rebounds, and 11.7 assists. The fourth time in 5 seasons, he has averaged a triple-double. Expecting him to do that with the Lakers is likely unreasonable as he won't have the ball in his hands as often, but he does help with a couple of major needs for the team. Most importantly is that he can lessen the playmaking load on LeBron James in a more consistent fashion, and can be a more reliable third scorer for the team that they were missing last season. He also brings energy and intensity every night he is on the floor, forcing everyone to step up as he won't allow anyone to slack off. Exactly how he will fit with James and Davis remains to be seen as he has normally needed the ball in his hands to be at his most successful. But LeBron has long been one of the smartest players in the NBA. And they will all work together to make it work as the end goal, as always, is to bring home that NBA championship. Thank you for watching. Please hit the like button and share the video. And if you are new to our channel, please subscribe to our channel Lakers Inside for more insights of Los Angeles Lakers.